everybody. Good morning. I am in Des Moines, Iowa. Today is the 9th day of June, and the little bit of water that you see coming on my window is the remnants of that, I don't know if you want to call it a hurricane or just a tropical low, but it came up through the Gulf. It actually reaching here now, but it's just a little rain, nothing more than that, but about 4.6 miles to my delivery this morning. We're going to be on time. Welcome to Des Moines, Iowa. Oh yeah. Carroll, I will go pick up a load. Got our trailer washed out, we got fuel. Get out of here before we get hit. Now we're gonna go through the woods a little bit now. Cutting across the country here. I think we're going to take this to 30, I think. I do believe. All right, we are in Carroll, Iowa now. We got to turn left on North Grant Road. A mile and 4/10. There's a truck stop over here to our right. That's where we're gonna go when we get loaded. I can't go much further than that.
In 1 mile, turn left on North Grant Road.
In 900 feet, turn left on North Grant Road and then approaching destination on the right side in 940 feet.
It's the light. I think I've been here before, but it's been a long time. backed
approaching
up.
Destination in 800 feet on the right side.
Smithfield. Three blocks on the right. Park on the dirt lot across front building, okay? Across from building.